Yes, I just did.
Are you playing the game?
I'm spectating Astral and Laffy, I guess.
Yep.
Alright. Oh man, I wonder which one's Laffy.
I will protect you with my delicate robot body. Oh, this.
Oh, say something.
I have been talking. And the game's going on in the background, so.
Okay, it sounds good.
Alright, that's all I needed to know.
So that tank is out of control.
I like this.
Where's our team?
You guys are playing on medium difficulty?
On hard.
Oh.
Yeah.
I thought hard difficulty had 5 stars. Uh oh. RIP.
Rip its finish line.
Get the Prime Minister on the line. Get the Prime Minister on the line. Oh. Damn, boy.
I love that one.
Alright, I guess take us out. Or actually, I should be able to join in the next thing.
Yeah. You mean invite Laffy? Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh yes.
Most
important. Why is your little bar next to your icon red, Laffy?
It's because he's the leader of the party?
No, that's not it, because that he has the party icon and the star, which means he's the leader of the party. Oh well. Let's
I don't know.
Let's play.
Yeah.
I'll do more uprising.
We're trying to get Astral his you need 2 more wins for your loot box. Last loot box.
Yep.
I need healing. Oh yeah, I got the uprising icon. Just gonna do that. We were no closer to living together in peace. Mrs. Morrison, healer locked in.
You want a tank, Astral?
Yeah, you probably want a shield tank, don't you?
It's up to you. I don't care.
Blooper.
Yeah, hot dog.
Oh man. It's like, I don't
Hanzo's
know
what's pretty good for this actually.
I don't know who to pick, so I'm gonna pick Hanzo.
Hanzo's pretty good for this actually. Damn it, tried hitting my quick melee from Warframe.
I've got my quick melee bound to
I have mine bound to Squirrel Wheel.
Alright. There you go, Laffy.
Yay!
I'm actually a good Zenyatta.
I believe you.
I mean, look at this legendary skin.
Yeah, that means you're good.
I can lay it down, too.
I hit a guy.
I think I need to up my sensitivity just a little bit.
That's a lot of guys.
Zenyatta needs to have a "taste my balls" voice line.
Let me taste of these balls.
That boy. Oh, hey Astro, you want to come back real quick and get a little touch of that love? There you go, boy.
Yeah.
Nice. Yes. Toot toot. Here's the pain train. Fuck that thing.
Alright, you can walk and take a kid around. Come on. You go. Come on. Ah, you motherfucker. You didn't do it.
You sure didn't.
Thanks, Commander Imani. You had a little bit of health, Con. Yeah! Oh my goodness. What the hell killed me? What killed me? Instantly. Jesus.
Oh no!
Astral. Rip. Rip. Oh my goodness. Morris Inception. Two of them were talking at once. Hey. Oh.
Oh.
Hacked. Lave. Boy.
Okay, I need to know what happened right now.
Nick Sombra play of the game. I'm giving it to you, Laffy, just for that.
Food for Dracula.
We thought Astro got the play of the game, and then it was boop, hacked. And Laffy's playing Sombra.
Yeah, one of Sombra's play of the game intros. Mm-hmm. Yeah, shows a bit of someone. Yeah. So I called him a Mexican tracer knockoff hussy.
Mexican knockoff tracer. What is that, like bootleg Chinese Elsa?
Oh my goodness.
Pretty much.
My stream keeps freezing. 20 years after we won the war
against the Omnics, we were no closer to... Oh my gosh, that was so funny.
This is Morrison. Mexican.
Ooh, D.Va. I'm doing a little different kind of support.
Oh.
That'll be Lucio.
Luke.
Lucio.
Luke.
Alright, so how'd they make him different?
Well, his,
Yeah, you can see his aura now.
That's really useful.
Also, the aura is not as large as it used to be, however it's more effective, and his left click does more damage.
Give me that damage.
All right,
I need healing.
We'll let the diva go do whatever it is she wants.
She's got a plan. As for some kind of Turret ambush, apparently.
Man, Solver reloads really fast.
Yeah, like stupid fast for that weapon.
Bop! It's all the bootleg Red Bull she drinks.
Crimson Toro.
It's just a blank can, and then except the one word that just says energy.
Just a plain silver can.
I mean, yellow's the healing one, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Because I'm not healing this D.Va.
Gotta be in.
I am like, hey, I am up her ass.
Yes.
I'm getting, I might as well be piloting the mech with her.
I'm getting healed. Like, when they say they reduce the range, they mean it.
No, like I could have been, you know, helping her steer.
Oh, baby.
Hell, damn it! Friggin' Korean psycho.
Anyway, gamer.
Serious gamer girl. Deal with it.
Neat. You didn't even fucking kill him. Good job.
She knew the emote too.
Hacked. From all directions. I'm a very... Oh, God. I lied. I'm not doing okay. I need a hug, Lucio. Thank you. Ow. What is hitting me from behind? Yeah.
Go. You stuck a foot out.
I'll shield you, Lucio, with my body and my shields.
Oh shit!
Payload. Barriers on you. Go. Oh. Nothing's gonna stop me. Nope. Well, everybody killed all that stuff over there. That was a waste of an ult.
Get
Yeah, somebody that can do AoE damage is great for these small parts. RIP! Russian steel. For the motherland. Please give me more power. Feed me. Uh oh.
Feed me.
Thanks, D.Va. All 70%. Give me more. The motherland.
Hi, little Bastion. That fucking sucks, doesn't it?
You think, oh, bimbo.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, fuck you, nerd. Oh, hey, there's nobody protecting the payload. Everybody's going after the Bastion.
It's an important thing to do.
I'm like, well, they're dying. So I gotta stay close to you guys to keep you alive, so it's not my fault. Or there's a Bastion.
Ooh, there's a Bastion.
Fuck it up.
Oh, I'm in between the lasers and the payload. That was great.
Stacks up your energy a lot, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Get bonked.
Payload. Get booped. I'm just punching a splicer to death.
There's a Bastion.
The day of your reckoning is here, Robo bitch. That's Sebastian. Nice. Everyone on. All aboard. Oh boy, come on. Laser pointer. Enemy bus here. Watch yourself. Hurts so good. I got lasers too, bitch. I was over there trying to build up to 50, but apparently it's, they wanted to stop at 25 each time. Damn, son.
Nope.
Oh, it must hurt to suck that bad, huh?
Sucks to suck.
He's like, wait, come back here, spry little Mexican girl. Get in
there. That's more like it. Ooh, oh, give me shit. That, give me that energy, baby.
Yeah, I sucked up a bad. All right, fuck him up.
Fuck you. Shut up, Dad. See, it's great because I can shield y'all, and you can get in the middle of the lasers and the payload.
Incoming Bastion.
Incoming.
Come out so I can hack him.
He's out. Ooh, baby. D.Va, stop making those noises when you're getting hurt. I can't play distracted right now.
Oh, ow.
It could be like Black Desert.
You know, I haven't played that one. Is it any good?
Yeah, it's pretty damn good.
Yeah, it's actually pretty good. Yeah, it's an MMO that Vulpix likes, so I mean, that should be all you need.
It's more action-y than most MMOs.
Yeah, it's a live-action combat MMO.
It's kind of like Elder Scrolls, though, in a way. Like a more fast-paced Elder Scrolls with a combat system.
Nice.
That'd be how I'd say it.
Elder Scrolls wasn't bad. It was kind of slow.
Yeah. It's grindy.
Get the black hole.
No, fuck you.
Imp. Oh, we immediately knocked that poor thing's arm off. Starting to hurt.
Going for the Bastion. Oh no, I took a hit.
Eighty % power. A 100% power. Oh, never mind.
Uh oh.
Rip.
Is that a tank?
You know, Laffy, you could have gone invisible.
No, you can't res while invisible.
Oh, that's dumb.
It is so dumb.
That Bastion was ripping shit, as they do.
Oh my gosh, we keep tripping at the fucking finish line.
It's like the, 100 meter dash, and we just fucking trip over our shoelaces. Oh, why? What did you do that was so impressive?
She blew some stuff.
Bombs. Bomb.
Nerf this.
This was a good bomb.
It was okay. Neat. Look, that was some okay score. I'm gonna give it to you. Yeah. There you go, buddy. You earned it. Always tip your medic. Hey! Rank 54. Or 94, rather.
I should get a level next turn. We got a... Alright.
I got a loot box real quick.
Oh shit!
Here comes the three whites and the blue.
Oh shit! Dude, fuck you! Fuck
that's
you.
That's exactly what it was, wasn't it?
Yes, Voltix. It was.
Voltix, you goddamn RMG witch doctor.
Fucking cunt.
It comes from all the lottery tickets I've played over the years.
Is that right? Well,
while Draglin, you were here, you remember when I got like $200 tickets back to back?
Fair enough. Double or nothing. You got 3 whites and a blue. Get that crap out of here. You're no god. Not my president. Fuck you.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
Omnix. Omnix unite. That's not an Omnic. Astral.
Good luck out there, Omnix.
Astral, that's not an Omnic.
I know. I mean, he probably eats Omnix at one point.
See, Astral's just having the flashback. He thinks everybody's an Omnic right now.
Oh, that's right. They buffed Bastion's damage. Oh! Play the game, me. Hey Astral, what's up, buddy?
Nothing. I'll put this naked picture of Roadhog beside you.
It's too sexy, can't handle it.
So, Draklin.
Yeah, what's up?
New Gorillaz album leaked.
Yeah, I know, you played it the other night.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Do you want to hear the rest of it sometime?
Yeah, at some point. You can just zip it up and send it to me.
Hold on, let me see if I still have the link to that.
It's all good.
Yeah, it's still here.
It's all good, boys. I'm holding it down.
Do either you two want the link to it?
I'm currently killing things.
What's that?
I'm currently killing things.
We're killing Omnix.
Yeah, no, I heard you laughing. What about Astral?
I'm good, thanks.
Okay.
Alright, that was quick.
Yeah, I still got our own pre-order. Most of the album's good. Just that couple duds.
Might be a null sector bot you haven't come across yet. What's up, boys? Your eye in the sky.
Let's shove that guy over and stomp all over him.
I am the Fury. I am the storm. I am the one who knocks. You guys like me spraying from downrange?
Oh, they did increase his damage drop off. So. In case that matters to you.
It doesn't. I want to spray regardless.
I feel you.
That was incredibly rude. Bop! Alright! That was a bit rude. Uncalled for. Referee, foul, unnecessary roughness. Who's tickling my butt?
It's probably Bastion.
I'm Bastion.
There's another Bastion.
Tis a
chicken.
Yep. Hey, Ira.
Hey.
Somebody.
What's up?
We're playing Overwatch.
I noticed.
Overwatch.
I started playing GTA again, by the way.
Watch them ovaries. Yep.
What happens with memes?
I don't think I can do that again if I tried, Astro.
What I'm wondering, what I'm more interested in is knowing, Dave, why.
Oh, because I have only hate for myself. And they revamped a lot of the new player stuff, so it's actually surprisingly fun.
What is?
Mabinogi.
Oh.
The game
I swore off that long ago, Dave.
I know. I hate myself just as much as you do.
I enjoyed the card game app more than I enjoyed the actual game.
You're even weirder.
My only experience with Mabinogi is making fun of these two playing it.
I just... hold on. My only thing is, I can't spell simple shit, but I know how to spell Mabinogi.
Dude. 7 or 8 years will do that to you.
Yeah. Well, this is... Mabinogi is how me and Damien ended up developing our friendship.
How did we develop a friendship?
Through Pans.
Pans was like... I was like, hey, let me play some Warframe with you. He was playing with you at the time. He was like...
He was a big deciding factor.
And he was like, I mean, if you want, sure, but the dude's an asshole. If I remember right, that's exactly what he said. He's like, you gotta be ready for this. And I was like, okay.
Oddly enough, that's what he told us, too.
And now Draco and Ira are all Facebook friends and everything, and...
Even though you get on Facebook like once every 3 years?
Yeah. Still haven't changed my profile picture in 5 years.
I know.
Okay.
Fuck you! I have to have all the kills!
That guy got sat down.
Yeah, don't get your giant robot horse ass out my face, Laffy. I'm gonna stick my cannon in your exhaust port.
Alto!
Oh shit, I still have Mexican cash.
Oh, I missed.
I didn't.
I never miss.
Well, I'll save you.
It's hard to miss when you're a Gatling gun.
Then I shot, then I missed, and then I shot again, and then I missed. Then
thanks.
I shot. And I missed.
No matter how far you run, you can't outrun your legs.
This poor detonator just can't win.
Getting bullied.
He's doing everything he can, and it ain't enough.
We're bullying the enemy on them, Omnix.
And these Omnix on this picture are like glorious.
Glorious robot horse ass. Hey, Bastion! I'm a Bastion too! Fuck you! Bastion hates everybody, even other Bastions.
It's like the last unicorn, you know?
That's a sound I haven't missed. Fucking robot dogs, get out of here!
Oh, jeez. That's a bastard behind that.
Anger!
Cease your resistance!
Suck my nuts. Yeah? Laffy, you don't say, huh? I saw that. That was something to witness.
Glad I could share. Hi, Bastion.
Hello.
Hey.
Oh. Nice
to see you, man.
Cube, what's up?
Cube.
Not much. How are you guys?
I've never met you, but hello.
Hello, Mr. Dracolin.
Howdy, howdy.
That's Dracolin.
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 I don't think you want your. I don't.
Thank Ricola, but you know.
Wouldn't it be bad if your colon were dry?
Dracolin.
Bastion! No! Out! Damage the enemy, Bastion! Send help! Put me back together!
Sending Genji over right now.
Astral, please! I need healing!
You loved it.
Yeah, we're derping around in some Overwatch PvE.
Ooh. How many people are you at? Four?
No, actually, we have a spot
we're
at open.
Three!
Ah, okay. Can I play?
Absolutely.
Please.
Okay.
Save us from
open up Overwatch.
I play.
Laffy, please! I can't see!
There's a Bastion tank behind us!
I don't care! It's the front!
Oh, you will!
Oh, you will.
It's okay, see? They can't hit what they can't see. Flawless logic.
Definitely 100% flawless.
Fuck you, robot dog. Get out my face.
So yeah, Pico and Poppy just went at it like dogs today.
Birdie style? I used all of my combined knowledge of being at your house and picking up your birds to catch a bird that was stuck in the store today, by the way.
It's like, what would HireRx do?
Well, it was...
Send his birds at him.
It was like one of them finches that are just, like, fucking literally everywhere.
Oh, those are house sparrows, not finches.
Whatever. But it had something stuck, like, wrapped around its foot, so it wasn't flying very well. So as it's hopping along the floor, I just scoop it up. And,
How'd that go?
Went pretty well for scooping up a wild bird. So, actually.
Hold on.
Die! Yeah. Scum! Mercy isn't damage boosting me enough. I need damage.
Are you playing?
I'm playing Bastion.
Oh, okay.
Robo Bastions, really.
I'm killing other Bastions. And other Omnix.
What's it, any one of you guys battle tags? I suppose yes, after your game's over.
I'm Dracolin. I'm the only Dracolin.
But what's your number?
I don't know off the top of my head. Something.
Just put in bitch and you'll probably find it pretty quick.
I don't think that's...
Yeah, more than likely you'll just type in bitch, his picture's there.
Guys, I'm glad I have friends like you.
Yeah, no problem, buddy.
No problem, Brad.
Oh, reloading!
Yeah,
same here.
Within this ending of this week or next week,
you should
be
hear
working with you.
About the drug test, yeah. Oh, so you're good for the 750, right? Whenever your tax return comes in, obviously.
Yeah.
Because, well, I mean, we're gonna wait because the car actually wasn't out there today.
Okay.
When I was coming home from work. But.
Yeah.
If all goes well, we'll be having a new car.
Okay. And, well, I will definitely be either.
Fuck! You!
Getting that money as I go, or.
Suck a dick!
No, you.
Oh, behind us! Heal through the damage! Rah! It's just a fight. To see whose Gatling gun is better.
Good work,
I mean, Wait, what difficulty are you guys on?
Hard.
We're just playing hard.
Okay.
We're trying to get Astral his loot boxes.
Going ham and cheese. Honestly, you should be playing on the easiest difficulty then. But that's just my opinion.
Now go big girl.
Breeze straight through it.
Do more shit, get rewards, okay?
That's a dirty space in your way.
Yeah.
Heroes never die.
I came up with that. We're gonna follow with it.
Yep.
Come on up here, everyone.
Is that the MOTD?
No, come on.
Did you guys change it for Easter?
Yeah, I think Pancakes changed it for Easter.
Strat.
I think something about bunny. I think it's now about bunny ears and Playboy or something.
Oh yeah, but the bunny ears are over, so we need to go back.
And there's Damien taking a massive shit.
The biggest of poops.
Big Ben. .mp4.
He's taking the poop.
Just like. All right, let's see how many Omnix I managed to kill.
Well, if we count ourselves, then a lot.
Ganymede, you looking interesting there, boy? Fuck. Oh, yeah. Fuck you. And that reload at the end. Jeez, look at that damage done.
Hey, by the way, did y'all hear about the OG StarCraft becoming free?
66,000.
Yeah, we did.
658 damage. Oh, that's right. I was like, wait.
All right.
Hold on. I got another loot box. Box.
Hey. What's your?
Fuck you, Vulpix.
What'd you get?
Two whites and two blues.
Three whites and blue.
But I didn't call out your loot box this time, Draco, so it was up to the RNG gods.
I know, but still, fuck you, Vulpix. Vulpix a drink.
I don't know how, but Vulpix did it.
Drink.
Fine, let me get
he is like a little voodoo doll. About. A little voodoo doll is labeled Dracolin's RNG and just stabs with pins every now and then.
It's more like a voodoo dice.
Alright, Cube, what's your battle tag?
Okay, it's B cubed number 1472.
Right. Basically, I just have pancakes and Draklin's voodoo dolls just on the oven at all times. I'll just turn it up a little bit.
Oh, yeah, cubed. I'm Draklin 1835.
Okay.
Give me that number again, Cube.
Hold on. Draklin 1835. Wait, no, I messed it up. Number. There it is. I am B cubed number 1472.
You can add me too if you want.
You can't add me. Sorry.
Don't add him. Even if he asks you to.
Alright then, Laffy.
I should double check to make sure that it's a 5 p.m. shift that I have tomorrow.
I'm gonna cheat here and just add Cube to move him this way.
Accept.
Alright, so same strat as last time.
What's your guys' shot exactly?
That worked.
What's your shot?
Laffy went Orisa, I went Bastion.
I went with Roadhog.
He went with Roadhog, and then we had Mercy. Yep.
I'll Ana, probably. Unless you guys think that Lucy will be enough healing, but I doubt
it. No, it won't.
It doesn't seem to be.
No,
yeah.
We got wrecked the last time.
Why is it... Is this taking an oddly long amount of time to search for a game when we don't actually have to find opponents?
Look, the bots gotta get their shit.
PM. Okay, good.
There it is.
They gotta find enough bots for this.
I can crack open the alcohol.
Bots sitting there just like drinking out of a battery. It's like, guys, come on, hurry up, ready up, let's go.
I got a 5 p.m. shift tomorrow.
Okay, Ana.
I hope I get a lot of those.
5 p.m. shifts.
Well, keep in mind, I might have to walk there if it's on.
Oh, maybe I'll Hanzo.
Oh, no.
No. Astral, don't fucking... Don't fucking throw it immediately.
Hey, every time I've used Hanzo, I've done very well, actually.
Yeah, every time you played Hanzo, we beat
it. Oh, hold up, guys.
We're more uncertain you can do well. You just ask completely. Don't play Hanzo.
And if he continues to do that, just leave him.
God, I haven't played Overwatch in so long, and I'm not used to the keybinds.
There was
okay, well, Beeper, what are you doing?
There was not enough alcohol in my drink.
Beeper, where are you?
Oh wait, no, that's not okay. Hold on, I need.
Oh, that's better.
Keybind. Nope. Also, that's the wrong. Okay.
He's in their cage.
Yeah, laugh.
Okay, can you guys protect me while I change my controls?
Yeah.
No.
Thanks.
We'll protect creepy healer grandma.
Wait, can you not change?
You can change key bindings. I've done it before.
Yeah. No, I was just checking, trying to figure out how to change the scope keybind. Because in both Titanfall and Warframe, I have that set to 5 on my mouse.
That bird.
Oh, man, I know.
He's always just happened to be around.
Yo, I got a fake ID, though.
I'm gonna cook that bird up. I'm gonna eat it.
It probably tastes terrible.
More than likely, but I don't care.
There's not
That's
enough.
That's actually not my bird.
Not enough meat.
Like Cassidy's?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I won't fuck with Cassidy's bird. Then
yeah.
Kick my ass.
Yeah, Cassidy will kick your ass.
Yeah.
Mother hen.
Oh, what the hell was that screech?
That was the bird.
I didn't know birds can go that high pitch.
Yes.
Oh man, they're birds.
They're stabbing.
They can go any pitch they want.
They're birds after all.
Just sex. No offense there, X. I'm just going to turn you down on my end here a bit.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
But yeah, it's 65, so I can still hear you, just fucking birds.
I'm just so used to it, it doesn't even bother me anymore. I just, like,
it's
whatever.
Just like a high screech. It's just...
Yeah. Everything except, like, the fucking...
The really high ones. The really screechy
sound.
Ones.
Basically...
That high screech is the exact sound your nuts make when they suck back up into your body.
Nope.
I appreciate. Well, you know, I gotta make money somehow.
More than you think he does.
Less than he dope.
So, are you gonna be an outside cashier or are you gonna be a front cashier?
They haven't exactly told me that. They just said that most of their cashiers are female and that they need a male one because females aren't always able to take the heavy lifting for his car. They didn't sugarcoat it. They just said, we just need you this because our cashiers can't do it.
So basically, you're just going to be the ox of the group.
Kind
of. Like, oh, I don't feel like taking this big
you're
Ira.
You're gonna be responding to code 50s like every 5 seconds. And rip you for that, buddy.
Yeah.
That is the single worst thing.
I laid down. Or slept.
Apparently, because I have several years of experience as customer service and cashiering, I'm getting paid pretty well.
Oh my god!
Da 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 da! It just like stops your heart every single time you hear something like that.
Ain't stopping shit, I'm already dead inside.
Okay, this thing is asleep if any of you guys want to kill it.
It's out of my view. I've got view of the entire room, but not that
Beeper.
Stairwell.
Beeper. Why are you starting shit with someone who's not even there?
Beeper's my buddy. You shut up about Beeper.
Yeah.
He's the only bird that I don't torment when I go to over to Trevor's house. Every single other one of them, I just torment the hell out of. Well, that and Poogle. I like Poogle too. He's pretty okay. Bazinga.
I should probably use my ult at some point.
Bonanza.
So, guess who I ran to at a convention the other day? Bullfix.
Who?
Neo.
Yeah, yeah, he told me that.
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
No, Neo did.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, get off my throne!
Apparently he's doing really well.
Yeah, he is.
Get off my throne!
Good one, you know? Yeah. I mean, he went back to League, so I hate him for that, but otherwise, he's doing pretty well.
God damn it, Laffy! I can't see! You dick! Ooh! Hurts so good! Fuck you!
Why are you wearing my dick, bro?
That based shield right there, though. I appreciate it every second. Oh, whoops.
Spicers, whatever the hell they're called.
Robot dogs.
Laser dogs.
That works. Yeah.
Okay,
can you guys take a bit more damage so I can get my ult?
I'm trying, okay. Give me a sec.
I can't help, I'm just made for destroying everything. Thanks.
Oh, damn it,
hello,
laser
dogs.
Oh no.
Oh, I heard a blomp.
The fucking War of the Worlds tripods are here.
Is dead.
Dead.
Is dead.
Dead. I'm not really noticing this damage drop off thing you're talking about.
Hold on, Astral, I'll heal you.
This shield is at like the perfect height, though.
Oh no.
Do 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 do! Boy! If you don't heal through the pain.
Oh, that's not our salt. Okay.
Salt powered robot.
Wait, isn't it normally Torbjorn who says that?
I don't know. What?
Yeah, but salt. Since we're playing all heroes mode, it'll just be Morrison.
Okay.
Fuck it. Kill it.
It's super dead.
It's super dead. Not just average dead, super dead.
Dead!
It is extremely dead. It could be no deader.
Anna, please. I'm having mixed feelings. Making them noises, girl. Hey, look, just like that.
She's 70, but that mouth 20.
Oh, jeez, guys.
With enough lubrication, anything can move again.
Just wait till she takes your teeth out.
You're powered up. Get in there.
This is the best part about Bugsy being on vacation. We can be as terrible as we want.
We'll be as terrible as we want with Bugsy here. I don't give a shit.
Well, you kind of.
I watch kids falling off bikes all day.
Bastion, please don't kill the shield. Yay.
I think we're actually cursing less without Bugsy.
Yeah, right?
With Bugsy
we're nicer people with Bugsy not here. We only curse so much because we know Bugsy doesn't like it. Hey, do you have your ult yet, Anna?
Not
with Bastion.
My 89%.
Fuck all ya.
And after I heal up, okay, I got ult.
Thank you. Shoot the other robot with health.
Nano boost the Bastion and then also use Marissa.
Do they stack?
I assume so?
Yeah.
Can, don't see why they wouldn't.
Can confirm. Actually, I don't know.
I cannot confirm.
Fuck off, bug. Dog thing. Alright, Arisa, you guard the back, I'll guard the front. We'll lock this shit down. You're doing a horrible job, buddy.
Little Bastion.
Oh! I'm shook.
Is dead. Our Bastion is also almost dead.
Triggered.
Our Bastion is living again.
Reloading. Always reloading. I don't let go of the left click. Fuck all ya.
Oh gosh.
That bird is going wild.
I don't think we need nano boost yet.
Nah, you're good. You could save it for when I'm actually spraying a lot of hate downrange.
Yeah, probably also when the thing behind us appears, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Like right now. Shoot the detonator.
Do 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 do.
I missed that sleep. By a lot.
Hey, Toad started watching.
Hey. Yeah. Get off! And you must murder everything. Fuck that drone over there too.
I'm going to repeatedly punch the splicer because I have to reload. There it is.
Butterfly in the sky.
Tank Bastion behind us.
Sleeping Tank Bastion.
Not for long.
Sleeping Tank Bastion behind us.
Don't worry about it. Fuck you too. What?
Tote said, man, this Ana is trash.
Ana is trash.
He's not wrong.
Hey, I'll have you know that this Ana cannot press tab to see what she's been doing, so. And is also probably not doing very well because she's the Lucio main. But still. Or he, I don't know.
Tank Bastion.
I don't even know what pronoun to use in this situation.
Fuck you.
This is a lot of splicers.
I'm out of here. I'll see you nerds later.
Get the fuck out!
Later, Vulpix.
Yeah.
Later.
What the? This payload was shaking a lot.
Yes, if it
shook.
Explodes, you see.
Bastion! Oh,
yeah,
okay.
There's hold on a second, hold on. And here he is.
Hey, buddy.
I need heal.
I need healing.
Why am I even playing Ana too if you have self-heal ability?
Extra team survivability.
That's true. Oh, damn it.
Aw, rip!
Speaking of survivability...
I'm not behind the shield!
And yank.
Ow. Ow. Thank you. Your shield is MVP.
Where's that tank?
It's high. Oh, there he is! Woke.
He's coming around the side. Alright, come up and around.
I took care of that one up there already.
Already?
Yeah.
Alright, well, it's a good advantage point to move in from.
Everything in your power to just keep me healed.
I will do so.
There's a fat.
There's another one.
There's a fat pig man in my way.
I was blocking for you, buddy.
Yeah, unfortunately, I couldn't see.
Y'all are taking a lot of damage.
Go, Super Bongo!
Hey, there it is.
Yeah.
Like that last second enemy fucking supercharger.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Trashiest Anna.
What did you do?
Trash in a garbage pit inside a landfill inside a giant garbage can.
Yeah, that was all like, man,
inhabited by Oscar the Grouch.
Dude.
Mate, you know I can't play anything but Lucio.
Cleaned up.
I went street sweeping.
All right. I'll give that to you, buddy.
78 whole defensive assists.
I did less damage that time.
Performance analysis. I got cards.
Epic. I did 8,000 less damage that time.
I got no medals.
Two gold, 30 elite kills, 141 final blows.
I got 20 elite kills and 17 final blows.
Was that everything, Astro? Did you get them all?
Yeah, if we play another one, I'll level up and get another one.
Okay. Well, it's too late for me, but Toach just came in. Toach, you want to fill in my spot?
Hey. Ooh, I got the Diva highlight.
Could fill in my spot.
Selfie one.
Got it. The commentary. Oh, look at this group. Look at this team.
We're going to do great.
All right,
just like Frostflix.
Boy,
it was awesome, kids. Peace.
Lots of fun, Lavi.
Bye.
Yes,
see you, Lavi.
Laters.
Bye.
Have some Lucios.
Okay, I need to change my profile picture to what I'm going to be playing next game. There it is.
Hippity hoppity. Please get off my property, sir. You're disturbing.
Hippity hoppity, there is no property.
Everything owned by state.
Is best Russia.
You get the one loaf of bread. You leave line.
We're going for the honesty.
And I've already gotten all my loot boxes for this arcade.
Draco, you're leader.
Oh, shit, yeah. I was, like, wondering what was happening. Alright. It's all good.
Missila.
Hard, expert, legendary.
What's the max difficulty?
Legendary. Legendary!
Let's do legendary. Okay, I'm gonna Lucio on legendary. I have not actually played the new updated Lucio. Woohoo!
You played Titanfall, you basically played, you know.
I mean, yeah, that's true. I played a lot of Titanfall. Does that count? I think it counts.
Close enough.
Kick it.
I have the gold gun. That must count for something.
Alright.
Close enough.
Actually, pick characters you're good at.
Okay. Pick Sanzo.
Okay, what... I definitely played the most Orisa, definitely. Totally.
Yeah, who hasn't skipped?
I skipped.
I forget you had to hold it.
Alright, oh.
Boom.
Damn, son.
Look at this team.
Son,
we're gonna do great.
This?
Okay, I really shouldn't be playing Lucio, but still.
Rip.
I just had to pull out my cock and destroy all these robot bots.
Robot cock.
I haven't even have. I haven't Woo! Had the chicken.
Speed boost!
The action cock. Holy shit, that is a lot of damage.
Yup.
What?
He barely.
I've never actually played legendary, so.
Wow! My Duke! The more people in here, the faster it goes.
That's not true? Is it?
It's not true. Never mind, I lied.
Also, Lucio's speed boost is now kind of insane when you're riding on walls.
Yeah, because he just gets automatic, like, some speed boost, right?
Oh, I'm dead.
dead immediately.
Look at this trash Lucio.
Why are you out here, Lucio?
Leave him in the gutter with the rest of the garbage.
Omnic racist.
Trashier than Oscar the Grouch.
Going hard as a motherfucker.
Fine, I'll do nothing but heal you guys. And speed boost, obviously. Unless necessary.
Full offense, Reinhardt. Fuck you, no shields for anyone.
Great.
What's a shield?
I think it's the thing that you use when you accidentally right-click.
What's a right-click?
It's what you use when you're jumping, is Lucio.
Jesus, Lucio! Come back! This is why you died!
This fell down.
Aww.
Not being fast and furious.
RIP.
Can't stop, won't stop!
Oh, let's break it down!
Oh, fuck.
Ooh.
I'm too fast, too furious.
Boy, this ain't fast 9, bitch. Get out of here.
I'm 3 fast, 3 furious.
5 furious.
Oh, I thought that was an enemy tank bashing. And lift the rock at the same time. I haven't actually seen this for a single fast and furious movie.
Me neither. I've watched the CinemaSins though. Does that count?
Actually, no. I've watched one halfway through and fell asleep.
Sounds about right. I'm just gonna wall right on here.
To be fair, it was.
Fuck you.
Get back.
Oh, I'm trash.
Gotcha.
Garbage.
You're probably gonna die.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Ah!
That's not good. Fuck.
That's not good.
Do,
that's pretty bad, honestly.
And the arms of it ain't.
All around me.
Do, I'm gonna accept this green apple carrier sparkling water right here.
Worn out.
See,
places.
You're not drinking the proper drink, though.
Oh, look at this cock, though.
I just hear you. Look at this cock, though.
That dick, though.
I'm not trying to say I'm gay or anything, but that dick, man.
I like how most of that was like the backs of everyone else.
What? What? Giving it to the Bastion.
We have 46% weapon accuracy.
Giving it to the Bastion. Trash Lucio.
Hey, I had 46% weapon accuracy.
I had.
That has to count for something.
I had
it?
5 medals.
I had a medal.
I also have 5 medals.
Ooh, 3 silver.
Am I the only one without 5 medals?
Yep. I have 6 medals.
Because you're a trash Lucio.
Ooh,
gotcha.
Oh. Ow.
I should buy the golden Lucio gun to spite you.
Mate, right. I have it, and it was higher SR than you last season.
You ready for this? It's gonna be great.
Well, I'll have you know I have all the golden weapons.
Yeah. Even for Doomfist, you actually have golden Doomfist weapons.
Yeah.
Yep. I mean, doesn't everyone?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
You know what you can always...
You can do it if you play comp for 2 seconds.
You know what you can always throw but you can't catch? These hands.
I was gonna say this Overwatch game. 20 years after we won the war against the... It's really easy to throw it. Your mission is to liberate King's... Okay, I'll play Genji.
I'm not a trash Lucio, so I'm going
to... I need healing!
Oh, Robert. You're gonna fail. I'm playing Bastion.
I need healing.
I am way too aggressive as a Lucio, I will admit that.
Yeah, stop that.
You haven't seen aggressive until you've seen me playing Lucio.
Whee!
Mate!
Toot toot! Oh, by the way, this is normal.
Oh. Wait, this is normal?
Yeah, I just
want... I wanted to play Lucio.
Oh, that's
normal.
Bullshit. I want more legendary.
I wanted a third
win.
That's
why I didn't instantly die, so...
I wanted to play Lucio on normal.
Yeah, I just wanted my third.
Look at this, 4 gold medals. I ain't a trash Lucio.
Oh yeah? I've got a gold medal.
I have a no medal. Anyways, this doesn't count. This is on this is on the other mode.
Still better than you did.
Still a better love story than Twilight.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Like, statistically, yes.
Time to accelerate!
Gotta need to play actual comp in this game.
No, you don't.
Well,
you're not missing anything.
I played comp and got carried hard.
That's the only reason you were diamond.
Mate, I would have been higher than you if I didn't get carried. After D.Va got nerfed.
My damage!
Or you could basically only play
D.Va wouldn't been nerfed. I'm a god, that's wow.
Oh, that's true, right. Wait,
unlike what? Parth.
Whoop! Yeah, can you explain to me exactly this Parth thing?
Guy with an awful mic and unintelligible accent.
Okay, yeah, that's kind of what I expected.
Think he was Japanese?
I think.
Hammer down!
I can't see anything, so I'm just shooting blindly into a sea of Omnix.
Whee! That's freezing. That's freezing.
See ya, Eradicator.
I think we can agree to disagree there. Oh wait, I don't have iron sights. Right, I forgot I didn't have iron sights.
I'll expose my current position. Time.
Why can I not have iron sights?
Because your head is inside the fucking hole, Bess.
Ooh.
That's true, I guess this is kind of akin to iron sights.
It's called your body. They're made of metal, and they are sights.
It is ironclad.
Ironclad!
Get it? Because he has an ability called ironclad.
Yes, I get it. Funny joke.
It was a terrible joke, whatever.
Such a funny man. Hey, Lucio, I need healing.
Lucio, I also need healing. Trash Lucio, what?
Break it down.
Oh, I break it down.
Nice, break it.
Last hacker. Last hackathon. Still have 4 gold medals.
We don't need the speed, Lucio. Indoors, please.
Yes, we do. We always need speed.
I'm not fully healed. I have 8 health. That's not healed. Come on, get down.
Get Sonic up in here.
Get off them walls, boy.
But you have to be fast as fuck, boy.
No, you don't have to be a fast fuck boy.
Yeah, you do.
It's a fundamental law of the universe. It's like the 15th law of thermodynamics.
Yep. Comes right after. I don't know, I can't think of what
comes right after, Cube's awful at Lucio.
Comes right after, Toads can't play anything but D.Va.
Wait, Tracer?
I mean, yeah, okay, you can play Tracer and D.Va, I guess.
Tracer is just like D.Va without a parakeet.
That's true, actually.
That'd be Ira. It's on a parakeet.
Beeper, why
no one
really
on the point.
Why would there need to be anybody on the point? as long as we keep the enemies off of it.
I'm not sure I completely follow your logic, but sure.
Why are you on the point then? You're so worried about the point.
I was
why are you naked in my house? Better question. Why aren't you?
Reinhardt, stop.
Stop!
Don't stop me now.
Don't.
I'm having a good time.
Bro, I'm having a ball.
In the star, don't like stop a tiger. Flying the laws of gravity.
And I will try to.
This is so bad out of tune.
I realize that.
I feel Freddie Mercury.
I will never pass up an opportunity to sing Wicked.
Well, you know, it's not too late to start.
I think you replace that world with Hamilton and you get, you know.
I think you replace that with any musical and you got it.
Fine.
Book of Mormon.
What's the musical?
It's
the Hard Knock Life for us.
For us.
It's the Hard Knock Life.
I can't
for
sing this.
Us.
I would not pass up an opportunity to do so.
Ah! Oh, nailed it. Mine!
Look at this inception, motherfucker.
I want something direct about my whole face.
I'm a transformer.
No, I am the only transformer on this team, okay?
I am an Autobot, and you are a Decepticon. Aw. I brought you a friend, Bastion.
Where?
Keep him in the corner. No. Why'd you kill him? Why'd you kill friend?
I heard the Pookster.
All bots must die.
So you're gonna commit suicide?
Yep.
Whee!
Actually, that makes sense. Jonestown the shit out of this. I'm restarting the system. Should come back online shortly.
It's not good.
Like, imagine if Napoleon were Russian.
Good.
So, dead Napoleon?
Yes.
And it. What if there was an alternate universe where Napoleon was Russian and died in Russia when he invaded Moscow?
Mm-hmm.
Well, attempted. But he did actually invade Moscow.
Yeah, he did. He actually took Moscow.
Bastion!
Can you explain that again, Lucio?
Break it down.
Okay, so to break this down, we need to know the beginning of the universe. So,
anything was
a big
down.
Bang.
No,
all
it's
matter
42.
And,
it's 42.
Everything was condensed to a infinitely small point. And then it came inflation, which is extremely rapid expansion.
Oh, that's what happened? No, that's what happened in Zimbabwe, right?
Of the
so basically, wait, so are you telling me that the universe is Zimbabwe?
No, and what?
Because Zimbabwe had a lot of inflation.
Yes, it is like an African government. It is actually more like apartheid South Africa. As in there's a white minority and a black majority, and the white minority subjugates the black majority. It's how we get stars and galaxies.
I can believe it.
Okay, that's actually a surprisingly good metaphor.
South Africa's fucking
that is a surprisingly good metaphor.
It's all we care about. We only care about the stars and shit.
Hashtag
about the dark matter and
hashtag
nothing.
Void lives matter.
All lives matter. All matter matters.
All matter matters.
Actually, no. Who am I kidding? The Orkin Void doesn't matter.
The only matter that matters is the matter of matter. Also, dark energy.
Am I doing this right?
I think it's like Nelson Mandela.
Well, the thing is. You can't destroy matter,
Am I doing this
and
right?
You can take a life, and black people have lives, but you can kill
You gotta raise that DPI, buddy.
Goss acceleration on Lucio is stupid.
I know. It's like basically as if...
Like, if I was actually good with Lucio, this would be... If I was
yeah,
DSP,
like me.
DSP Stanky.
Yeah,
if you play Titanfall enough, then,
good.
I'll provide suppressive fire.
I'll provide fire.
South Africa.
What? I'll provide suppressing fire just like apartheid suppressed minorities in South Africa.
I'll provide fire.
I will fire you.
That booty.
So the Belgian Congo is like quasars? I don't know. And then it's horribly destructive and killed all the natives. It's actually nothing like Quasar, never mind.
Killing all the natives.
America IRL.
I
based America.
Hey, 5 golds.
Oh, my tab's not working.
Based, Sean.
Yeah, it sucks when your tab doesn't work. Then you can't say.
Face is fucked, boy.
Then you can't tell if you're a bad Lucio or not. Actually, wait, no, you can.
Are you B cubed?
Yeah.
Yeah. B cubed. Worst Bastion.
Hey. Mate, I have 5 golds.
How's that point and click adventure, boy?
Doesn't mean I'm a good Bastion, but still.
That means you are a Bastion, really.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah.
And like with that, and you can't even hit headshots anymore, so there's even less skill. I had to make sure to paint all my targets with a 40mm tracking gun. Whee! Actually, I feel like I'm playing Tone right now.
You are.
That's true, I am.
Because you're completely and utterly overpowered.
And I can eliminate pilots and titans alike.
I like one fucking shot.
Because that projectile is too, but even after the fucking nerf, after rage, salt, etc.
Something devotion.
I liked Legion.
Legion's fun. My favorite is Ronin, and I've played way too much Ronin.
Legion's like
he's Bastion. He's like actually Bastion.
He's like a. He's like
so
a.
He's
a high risk.
Yeah. He's like, yo, he is actually almost exactly like Beta Bastion. Can someone shield me from the enemy Bastion?
I hate that I'm a part
of
this.
Kill all these base
chunks. Woo! Thank you for explaining that to me.
Mansplaining.
Is there such a trash Bastion, I'd say, with my trash Lucio?
Mate, I wasn't gonna die.
I was.
Because we drop me here.
Because heroes never die.
Except that now, like, run by HBO, so it's also Game of Thrones.
Sesame Street is HBO. Is Game of Thrones confirmed?
Yeah, Game of Thrones is confirmed for July.
Same thing now.
Okay, that sounds cool. Here, kids, is how you murder all your political enemies.
Help me.
Hey!
I'm dead.
The local enemy of the day. You.
I died.
Kim Jong Un.
Man, don't piss me off or I'll bomb the ocean again.
What?
Don't piss me off or I'll bomb the ocean again.
Oh no. Please don't.
Oh no, please don't. Yeah.
Come on. Oh, look at that cock. Cuck.
Look at this top tier Bastion play.
Oh. Point and click adventure mode activated.
This is phase plan now.
Yep. That is how to play AWOL.
I'm gonna give it to the Roadhog.
Myself.
Yeah.
I need 30 more goddamn experience.
I did like 30k.
We got one metal.
30k
somehow.
Damage.
I don't think the metals work properly there, because I thought I had 5 golds.
Boop. They kind of break occasionally.
Yeah.
It's like actual gold medals. Walk
along the path. Mm-hmm. At last time. Time's finished.
Oh.
You know what we should do? We should all play comp. Because...
No.
Astral has never played comp
that
before.
That sounds like a terrible time. Why would you say that?
And you, Draco, have only played in seasons 1 and 2.
And?
I have finished my placement, so it's perfect time. Exactly.
I have done one whole placement.
And? Your point?
What? I did one placement and lost.
I do not care. Oh, golly.
Bye, Astral.
It's enough Overwatch for me.
Yeah, I'm gonna say no more Overwatch.
Sounds good.
It's all Ogre Watch.
I'm probably gonna go put Titanfall.
It's time to stop streaming.